And welcome to Miss Tammy Thompson's Cooking. We're gonna make a delicious peach cobbler pie and some freshly squeezed orange juice. Well, first, you start off, you get the pan with the dough in it, and then you pour in some peach mixture, you throw in a little bit of sugar. Sugar never hurt nobody except for my diabetes. And then, you just put the pie in the oven, you